Hello, my name is Douglas Walker. Today, we are going to be taking a look at two really great ways that we have for quickly turning on and off TalkBack. Now, for those of you that might not know, TalkBack is Android's screen reading software, and a screen reader gives a person with a visual impairment the ability to totally use their device. And it does this by speaking the items or the information that is on our screen. And that really is pretty fantastic. Okay, one easy way to turn on and off TalkBack is by using our Google Assistant. Now, if we're not yet familiar with our Google Assistant, well, with our Google Assistant, we're able to do things like set reminders or calendar events. We are able to perform a web search, place a phone call, or even send a text message. And today, of course, we will be using our Google Assistant to turn on and off TalkBack. All right, our Google Assistant is super easy to use. And all we need to do to start our Google Assistant is first say, OK, Google. And then we'll simply just say, turn on TalkBack. And our Google Assistant will say, OK, I've turned on TalkBack. And I tell you, it really is as easy as that. So how about we give it a try? OK, Google, turn on TalkBack.
Turning TalkBack on.
Google Assistant.
And there you go. We have activated or turned on TalkBack. Yeah, our Google Assistant screen is now visible, and our whole conversation is listed here. So we will just need to activate our home button to close our conversation, and we'll head back to our home screen here. So we'll just touch our home button here.
Home button.
And we'll just double tap anywhere here.
Home screen one of one.
All right, and here we are back on our home screen. Now, let's say that we want to use our Google Assistant to turn off TalkBack as well. Well, you've probably already guessed that we will use exactly the same steps. We will just say, OK, Google, and then just say, turn off TalkBack. And of course, TalkBack would turn off. Yeah, and that really is super simple for us. But what if we find ourselves in a situation like maybe in a meeting or in a conference or, you know, even in a library, and we don't want to make a lot of noise by having to say, OK, Google? Well, it is our lucky day because Android has given us another really fast way to quickly toggle TalkBack on and off. And we can do this by pressing and holding down our volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Now, after holding them both down for about 3 seconds, we will hear a chime or an audio cue to let us know that TalkBack has been turned either on or turned off. All right. Now, we currently have TalkBack running, so you know, how about we give that a try? We'll just press and hold down both of our volume buttons here at the same time. So let's go ahead and just press those.
TalkBack off.
Yeah, and we heard our chime, and TalkBack is no longer running. And hey, how great is that? Yeah, actually, it's not so great for me because, well, I kind of need TalkBack running to be able to use my device. But no worries, because we now have two really great ways for quickly turning TalkBack on and off. Now, it's important to know that not all Android phones will have our OK Google or our volume key shortcut turned on. So we might need to head to our settings menu and toggle these settings on. You know, you might just want to check out the resource area on this page, where you'll find some helpful links that will take you right to your phone's user guide. Again, my name is Douglas Walker, and this is just the first in a series of videos on how to make using your phone just a bit easier. Learn how to turn on features designed specifically for people with low vision or blindness. You'll find the rest of this series on the Hadley website at Hadley. hadley.edu. Hadley is a nonprofit that offers practical help on a wide range of topics. And guess what? It's totally free of charge. So head on over to get started, and I'll see you there.